Number one for new music and all the hits. This is 99.5 Play FM, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, titos and titas from all over the world. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. Aho, parang 3 years ko to hinintay since the start of the pandemic. We have singer, songwriter, entrepreneur, fashion icon, all around entertainer, the one and only. Give it up for Felip!
Hello sa inyo lahat. Grabe yung introduction. Sobrang nakaka-hype yung introduction. Pero hello po sa inyo lahat. Thank you so much magtambay dito ngayon. And I hope na masaya tayong lahat ngayon. Yun po.
Yes, we also have some friends and yung mga kasama ni Felip in the studio. Make some noise!
Yeah!
Woohoo! So, okay, it's been a very, very long day for Felip. I think it's his fifth interview. So we're gonna try our best na pasayahin not only our listeners but also Felip. Okay, so I want to start it off by saying congratulations.
Maraming salamat.
Man, sobrang congratulations sa lahat ng success. Mm-hmm. Even during the pandemic, sobrang tuloy-tuloy kayo. And now you have this. You have the EP, which is coming out together ba? Lahat sabay-sabay? Or?
Yeah, it's gonna be released February 3 po.
February 3, yung COM.PLEX, yes, right? Pa. It's called COM.PLEX. But the single that we're gonna talk about today is ROCKSTA.
Yes po, ROCKSTA.
So congratulations. Did you do this during the pandemic?
Yes. I wrote ROCKSTA during sa world tournament.
Wow!
Yeah, last year. Siguro mga, kailan ba kami nag...
basta nag-tour kami.
Sa airplane ko siya sinulat eh.
Wow! So yeah. Kahit na nasa tour ka, you're still writing.
Yes.
Tapos, sa plane, saan pa? Other than the airplane?
Every time na pagkatapos mo ng ano namin, pagkatapos ng schedule namin nung nasa tour kami, so, dala-dala ko naman yung laptop ko. So, every time pagkatapos ng concert, so, balik sa hotel, open laptop, tapos gawa ulit ng ano.
Galing! Tapos pagbalik mo ng Manila, saka mo na inayos,
yes.
Saka mo na ni-record.
Yes po.
Alright, and if I may ask, no, apart from the songwriting, what else do you take part of sa production? Ikaw rin ba nag any instrument? Do you think of the beats? Do you think of the melody? What else?
Yeah, lahat.
Lahat
yes,
talaga.
Pero syempre may katulong pa ako. I have producers with me na gumawa kami ng ano. Actually pumupunta siya sa bahay. Kina-chat ko siya or tinatawag ko, "Yo, ano ginagawa mo ngayon? Busy ka ba?" Ito. So wala. So, can you come over para gawin natin 'to? May naisip pa akong ito sa. Tapos game na game naman po siya. So ayun. So his name is Jake Masca.
Shout out Jake.
Cool guy. So yeah, yun, siya po yung katulong ko talaga sa EP na to. And I work with German producers from Germany.
Galing. So team effort din yun, no? So out of the six, Felip, out of the six songs in COM.PLEX, yes. Why did you choose ROCKSTA na yung unang ilalabas mo?
Wow, this is new one, ha? Siguro kasi ano, para siyang ano eh, kumbaga para siyang nagre-represent sa sarili, nagre-represent ng sarili ko. Na that's how I am and that's how I feel. And you know, to send message din para sa mga listeners na ano din, to if you really want to do something that you really love, might as well aim to be the best.
As a rock star.
Yes.
As a rock star.
Feel like a rock star kasi pag nasa sarili, may sariling mundo ako. Rockstar talaga ako doon.
Parang walang makakapigil eh.
Yes, diba? Walang makakapigil sa sariling mundo mo yan.
As simple as that, no? And
yes.
We've explained ROCKSTA, and I know that you've answered this a lot of times already, pero bakit naman COM.PLEX yung name ng EP?
Kasi ano po siya eh, COM.PLEX. Meron po siya, kumbaga, parang dalawang feeling. Kumbaga, ano po yung pagiging yung complexities na meron ka, meron yung isang tao, since we're human, so may mga negative thoughts din tayong ano naiisip paminsan-minsan. So doon po siya nag-revolve. Minsan you feel confident pero pagdating sa bahay din minsan may mga negative thoughts din na pumapasok sa isip mo. So doon po nag-revolve yung ano na yan, yung feeling na yun sa isang EP. And yeah, sa pagsabi ko, as a human, nararamdaman natin yan. And I know na it exists. It's normal. So, yung mga ganong bagay siguro, yung pagiging complex ng isang tao, siguro embrace din natin kasi nagiging unique tayo din sa mga ganong bagay.
And mas, I think mm-hmm. they'll get a better idea of what you're talking about mm-hmm. kapag narinig na nila yung EP. Mm-hmm. No? So Feb 3, mark your calendars. Okay, I'm sure merong baka merong pakulo si Felip ng Feb 3, pero abangan nyo na lang.
Abangan nyo na, malapit na.
Malapit na. Konting tulog na lang.
Yes.
Okay, so you mentioned na minsan yung mga tao, meron silang thoughts, insecurities, they have complexities. So why is it important for them to accept that? Kumbaga ako, for example, minsan na-insecure ko sa confidence ko or sa skills ko, ganyan. Why is it important for me to accept that and then learn from it? Parang based on your experience.
Para sa akin kasi siguro, kailangan mo munang i-accept kung ano ka talaga para mag-improve ka. Kumbaga, kailangan mo munang i-love yung sarili mo. Kumbaga, ako hindi ko talaga gusto yung deep voice ko dati, di ba? So, as an example lang, sobrang hate ko talaga yung kasi parang nawala yung pagiging yung taas ng boses ko. So bumaba siya nung nag-hit ako ng yung puberty.
Certain
so,
age, oo.
Yes. So ayun, hindi ko kamakailan ko lang na-realize, like a few years ago ko lang na-realize na pwede ko pala siya gawing weapon na mas thus maging naging signature ko siya ngayon. So ganun po kung bagay, inano muna siya, nilove ko muna siya, saka ko siya ginawang weapon. And ayun, nagagamit ko siya ngayon and mas fans loved it and yep, ganun ang example lang siguro.
Complete turnaround, no, from yes. something that you dislike.
Yeah.
Ngayon parang grabe yung success mo, yung career mo, it has something to do with that.
Sobrang lucky ng role ng bagay na yun. So, i-love mo muna siya.
Wow.
Tapos gawin mo, pag-aralan mo siya and hone it, enhance it.
Oh.
To something na magiging weapon mo in the future.
Yeah. Instead of looking at it na negative, parang look on the bright side, paano ko ba ito maangkin, di ba? This is something that's gonna make me unique.
Yep.
And it could even be, like you showed, something that I can use for my future.
Mm-hmm.
Man, kinikilabutan ako.
Yep.
Kinikilabutan ako!
Totoo yan. That's what I did. And, SB19 knows it. And the people around me knows it.
Mm-hmm.
So,
yeah. Congrats on that, man. And I think madaming matututo from that experience of yours.
I hope so.
Now, Rockstars, diba? Rockstars.
Mm-hmm.
Name the track. What is it about the Rockstars na sobrang nahook ka na napasulat ka pa ng kanta about them? Parang ano ba yun? May napanood ka ba? Or may ganun ka bang certain rockstar na iniidolo?
Actually, I'm a metalhead myself. Madami akong metal bands na tinitingala din. Pero yung Rockstar kasi parang it's a reminder para sa sarili ko na you have no time to be disappointed with yourself. Yes. You have no time to be disappointed with the things na nagpa-down sa'yo. Yung mic nag-represent sa akin yun ng passion. So, pick it up and shout na kaya mo yan. You're the best. You're a rockstar. Yung rockstar po, hindi po siya literal na rockstar na may kita mo. It's a feeling.
Feeling siya.
Na may sarili kang mundo. You're a rockstar in that world.
Yes.
Yep.
And it doesn't only apply to music or being a musician or a performer in any field.
Yeah.
Say, for example, nag-DJ ako dito.
Yeah.
If I have
rockstar.
If I have that rockstar mindset,
yes,
parang feeling ko akin to eh.
Yes.
Parang tataas yung confidence ko and I'll be able to do it to the best of my capability. Wow. Okay. So ito naman, another question, no? Coming from a group, syempre madami din kayong na-accomplish.
Yes.
Ano naman yung parang nabigla ka now that you're doing something na solo?
Mm-hmm.
Ano yung parang challenge na na-experience mo ngayon na dati wala?
Yung challenge siguro kasi yung challenge yung interviews.
Okay. Gets naman. Kasi mag-isa ka lang sa
sabi sobrang hina ako sa mga interviews talaga. Like, nag-mental block ako. Like, every time. Lalo na ngayon, yung mga questions mo, man.
Ako, enjoy ako. So, nag-enjoy ako. I think so far so good naman, diba, guys? Yeah. Hindi, lang. Kumbaga, para nagkukwentuhan lang tayo. Ako, feeling
like close. It.
Ako, ang nasa isip ko lang, feeling close ako eh. Mm. Parang, ini-imagine ko, kabargaada kita.
Yeah, so, yeah.
Ganito ako makipag-usap diba? Eh.
Masarap din itong gaitong usapan.
Chill lang. Para sobrang natural, di ba? Mm. So, ito naman, next question. Diba, apart from all the awards and recognitions you've already received, maybe as a group or as a solo performer, apart from that, yung personal naman, ano sa tingin mo yung pinaka achievement mo? Like personally, ha? hindi yung awards or hindi siya yung trophy or whatever.
I'm not gonna lie, siguro yung nabuo ko yung EP.
Ooh,
that
wow.
For me is iba yung level ng satisfaction na nabigay yun sa akin eh. Sa isang kanta lang na natapos ko, umabot ako ng madaling araw just to listen to it over and over again. So,
exciting. Wait.
Iba sa akin yung satisfaction na bibigyan.
So, six songs, diba? Six yes. songs na sa EP. Pero, meron bang may mga ibang kanta ka bang ginawa na hindi nasama dun sa anim?
Definitely.
Yes. Madami, no? Madami.
Yes.
Grabe.
Madami.
Hindi ko natatanggalin kung ilan.
Actually, pero dapat nga, dadagdagad eh. Kaso may nagreklamo, wala na tayo.
Ano na lang, let's see, next time, in the far future.
Idagdag ko lang.
Oh.
Sige, alim na lang.
Ano na lang yun, ano na lang, teaser na lang, baka in the future, far future.
Lang, yeah.
Kumbaga, para may maabangan pa sila, no?
Mm-hmm.
So, thank you for sharing all that with the music.
Maraming salamat.
I wanna ask some stuff about your fashion naman, your styling, diba? Kasi, as we all know, you're also very well-versed when it comes to fashion.
Mm-hmm.
And you also have your own brand.
Yeah.
Your son.
Yes,
you've been busy with music, but do you have any plans on moving forward with SuperiorSON?
Of course. Kasali po yun. Kasali po in the future. Siguro, di ko lang masyadong natutuunan siya ng pansin ngayon kasi focus muna ako sa music. Pero, dating na araw, siguro mga months after siguro.
Months after.
Let's see.
Okay.
Tingnan natin.
Yeah. Exactly. Kasi, alam ko, balita ko, parang ilang ano lang, sold out ka agad eh.
Yeah.
Galing.
Of course, so, the power of 18.
Ang swerte ng mga nakakuha ng SuperiorSON merch na yan, ha?
Yes.
Okay, so ito, wala to sa script. I hope you don't mind. Pero hindi naman siya, medyo mahirap siguro. I know that in music, you like rappers, you like rock stars.
Yes, yes.
When it comes to dancing naman,
yes,
Sir Felip, sino ang, would you say, top 3 favorite dancers mo? It can be international, it can be local. Yeah. Sino yung mga, wow, grabe, ang galing nito sumayaw. Take your time. Alright, while you're thinking, I want to remind everyone that we are live broadcasting here on air and online. We are with Felip. So ito na, ready na siya.
Maybe Keone Madrid.
Ooh.
Chris Brown.
Yes.
And Tight Eyes.
Appear tayo dyan. Let's go. If you know, you know.
Yeah.
Keone pa lang eh.
Yeah,
Keone pa lang, you know. Thank you for sharing that. And I think it's just about time that we ask you some questions from the listeners.
Yes.
Because ako natanong ko na lahat, no. And yung mga listeners natin, yung mga fans mo, they also sent in questions.
Mm-hmm.
So if you don't mind, see Rai from Twitter. Hello, Rai. She wants to ask, how long does Felip take to complete the songs in COM.PLEX? Or maybe one song. How long will one song take for you to finish? Average.
Actually, may ilang kanta ba sa EP na? I think I wrote 2-3 songs in a span of a week, I think.
Wow, okay.
Kasi kailangan, ha? No.
Iba-iba per song.
Yeah, parang kasi gusto ko talaga siyang ihabol.
Oo.
So kakatapos ko lang ng isa, sinulat ko agad.
Like,
kaya kinagabihan. So parang 2 sa isang week.
Okay, yeah, I think
parang
that's relatively fast. That's pretty fast compared to the others
parang
na
piniga ko na talaga.
So yun.
Piniga ko na talaga. Wala na talaga. Wala akong choice. Nagustuhan ko talaga siya eh. So gusto ko siya ihabol. Sinulatan ko lang na mabilisan lang. Ganun.
Nagawa ka agad.
Mm-hmm.
Si Hannah naman, also from Twitter. You have the option to answer this or not. We will totally respect that. Is there any collaboration song sa COM.PLEX? Pwede mo sagutin, pwede hindi. No comment? Next question.
What do you guys think?
I think we're going.
No, it's on me.
Okay. Thank you. All right, yeah. Si Cecil. Cecil naman sa Twitter. Are there any concerts happening anytime soon or performances?
I'm not gonna talk about it. Right.
Wala rin. Oh, we'll see. Last, si Jessica naman, also from Twitter. What is your favorite, current favorite pastime? Anong pinagkakaabalahan mo when it's not work, when it's not music, when it's not fashion?
Yeah. Reading manga, reading manhwa, and ayun, playing mobile games.
Woo! Yep. Anong mobile games tayo?
PUBG.
Walang COD?
Nagkakod ako minsan.
Okay. Yeah. Battle Royale or multiplayer?
Arena. Yung
arena? Okay.
Yeah.
So, that just about wraps it up. Ladies and gentlemen, again, it's been an absolute honor. Felip, thank you so much. In behalf of Play FM, in behalf of all your fans, all your listeners, maraming salamat. Not only for the interview, pero salamat sa musika.
Maraming salamat.
Thank you for blessing us with more music. Ngayon, we're gonna be able to hear one song, but in February 3, okay, yes. Watch out, guys. February 3, he's gonna release COM.PLEX, 6 whole songs for everybody. Felip, before we play the song, do you wanna greet the listeners? Yeah. Say hello, say thank you.
Of course, I wanna thank 18 sa pag-spend ng time ngayon kasama kami. Play FM, thank you so much din for having me here. And of course, I wanna say na abangan nyo lang po yung COM.PLEX EP. This coming June, February 3. And yung Rockstar po music videos, ilalabas po siya mamayang 8 PM. So check it out, watch out, enjoy. And of course, sa lahat ng social media ko po, follow nyo po yung Felip Superior para po sa mga future events ko po. And yung YouTube channel ko. And yung YouTube channel ko, Felip. And especially, last but not least, I wanna thank Warners for helping me. And sa pagbigay sa akin ng opportunities po. Maraming salamat.
Alright guys, palakpakan natin si Felip! 5 interviews in one day!
What an achievement!
Okay, so ramdam ko yung excitement mo.
Yeah.
Kapag pinag-usapan mo yung music, pinag-usapan mo yung COM.PLEX, man. And I wanna congratulate you in advance. Kasi come Feb 3.
Yeah. Ooh. Me too. Super excited daw.
Okay, so without further ado, Felip, would you please do the honor of introducing the next song?
So our next song today is called Rockstar. Let's go.